The EU Commission has asked Ukraine to redouble efforts to investigate the poisoned death of a prominent anti-corruption activist. Brussels expects those responsible for this crime to be brought to justice, a spokesman said. Following an acid attack against her in July, 33-year-old Katerina Handzyuk succumbed to her injuries.